definitely could, but I do think if I have a lot of money, I can't.
Baby, tell me one more beautiful lie. One touch and I ignite. Thank you. there is a fuel station, as long as I make it to there. Also, who was the idiot that put you around about like that?
Thank you.
That can go to 100, that can go up to 20. Is that better? Oh, shut. Shut. If I hit anyone, I couldn't care less. Is that better? I just realized that my audio, the mic quality sensitivity was down. Okay. Thank you, Merc. Merc, how is life? Also, my upgraded specs are in the thingamabob. I couldn't care less about red lights, honestly. It doesn't affect me at all. It's 315 euros, not much. How embarrassing would that... Oh! Sorry, fire truck. Oh, darn it. Oh my gosh! I said, oh my gosh, because I missed my turtle. Don't worry, 22% damage is normal for this truck. Oh god. That was amazing. Oh, I had instant music playoffs. You've got to be kidding me. when I was playing Construction of the Healer to 2015. Pretty much. Just crashing into everything in sight. But I hope you can see why I don't want to be a truck. Oh, gosh. Why crash the cargo falls, I don't have to restart the journey. Wait, ready? Okay, I'm gonna miss. Oh. Anyway, I need to go back. You are so lucky, car. Absolute idiot. Hang on. Do you want to have a go at me for this? No. No, okay, I wanna go. I thought he was gonna speed up in time, but he didn't. I would move if this stupid car wasn't in the way. What is this? Listen, welcome to Night Strider 101. It's the worst truck driver in the world. Also known as Euro Trucks M2. I'm an absolute moron. I think that's the car, the turbine nacelle I'm meant to take. I'm not... Are those missiles? What the heck's going on? Never mind, they're just propels. I thought there was some North Korea type stuff going on here. Oh my gosh, I missed the place I needed to go. Hang on, can I just go? Yeah, I can. It said go to the second one, but the things of the first one, that's weird. If this game had the same physics as BeamNG, then I will buy it. I don't have BeamNG. Where is airport? That's a good question, I don't know. There's one... Oh. There's one in the UK somewhere, I might go past it on this trip. I doubt it though. I can't remember where it is. There's one where it's like the modeled after the one where they go over the road. So like the runway goes over the road and the bridge. Visit airport when I actually figure out where it is. I'll drive past it and then I'll put it down so that next time I stream, I remember. And I'll do a job to go there. Why can't I? If I see it, then I promise you I will sit there for about 5 minutes and just watch the planes. So I remember that airport, the airport in the game is like more busy than Heathrow and Atlanta and Hartsfield, Connecticut / Atlantis, whatever it is called. I don't care about that. Don't worry. Don't judge me. Also, this is in just under 22 hours. Because that includes the ferry trip. Wait for the gate to open. There's a mod called like Company Animated Gates, and that's why that as the moving gates. In the default game, they don't move. Oh, I hit it. You ran into the trailer at 30k an hour. Don't worry, that's actually the worst I've ever attached a trailer to my truck. I'm surprised it even let me. It would actually be fine if I enabled advanced trailer coupling. I just don't, because then I actually do smash stuff. Okay, I need to pause for a second. Alright, so me pausing it made me end up here somehow. I have to end the stream. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that damage. As a reminder. Thank you everyone for watching the stream and providing me amusement for the night. More streams coming soon. More videos coming soon because BC's back up and running. It's a lot better. Thank you everyone for watching the stream. Goodbye everybody.